The city is in a diabolical, shambolic state at this moment in time, and I've got to disagree with Colin absolutely. Glasgow is not prepared for COP26. In my 31 years as a Glasgow taxi driver, I have never seen Glasgow in such a dire condition.
So what in particular, in what way is the city not ready? You know, give me some examples.
Glasgow city centre is in a terrible state. With graffiti, filth, poverty, drug abuse, alcoholism, begging. The poorest, most vulnerable people are suffering badly in this city at this moment in time.
I do have a lot of sympathy for Steph's position, certainly from readers who are talking to reporters at our paper about COP26. There is a sense that the city is in a dire state with regards to fly tipping, graffiti, rubbish on the streets, and that is something that I think people are very, very frustrated about.
Well, when the world leaders come here at the end of the month, they'll see a city that looks very much like the cities that they came from. So Steph has this view that Glasgow is the dirtiest city in the world.
And well, Katrina's saying that, her readers are saying that as well.
Well, people have issues with litter, and undoubtedly they do, but Glasgow's not the dirtiest city in the world. It's not the dirtiest city in Britain. It's not the dirtiest city in Scotland. It's not the dirtiest city in the central belt of Scotland. We need to deal with these issues, and COVID has had an impact on that. But these things, which we are dealing with, are not relevant to whether we are ready to host COP. The world needs to come here and they need to get a deal. My God, this is our last chance. This is the world's last chance. Mm-hmm. And we need to have a city that's ready for them to come to and for the world to come to and let those world leaders hear. And we are ready for that.
Yeah, I mean, Steph, I think Colin's saying we should be looking at the big picture here. Really, that's not what COP's about.
I would have to take issue once again with Colin. He just told me there that Scotland's, or Glasgow's possibly not the dirtiest city in Scotland. I therefore would ask Colin, what city is presently dirtier than Glasgow at this moment in time? Glasgow is in a dreadfully filthy condition.
According to Keep Scotland Beautiful, who measure these things, Edinburgh is dirtier than Glasgow.